So here we are in the New Amsterdam Theater, home of Aladdin on Broadway, and the moment we've all been waiting for, the special performance of Arabian Nights, James Monroe Iglehart, Adam Jacobs, Courtney Reed, and the brilliant cast of Aladdin.
Salam and good evening to you, worthy friends. Welcome to the fabled city of Agrabah. You've never been. Well, we can fix that.
Arabian nights, like Arabian days.
More often than not, are hotter than hot.
In a lot of good ways.
Arabian nights, see the Arabian moons. A fool of his guard could fall in for heart out there on the dunes.
It's that magical place, that mystery all that is a genie inside every door.
He'll do all of your bidding, your wishes command.
It's demeaning, but hey, there you are.
Even the poor people look fabulous. And everyone here has a minor in dance. And now for the softer side of Agrabah.
Just step here in Agrabah, for danger lurks around every corner, and ugly bad guys, too.
Arabian Nights!
It's a city where a penniless nobody could become a noble somebody.
Arabian Nights!
It's a place where a princess would give up her crown for true love, but her father, the Sultan, is a stickler for the ancient ways. And our hero's pals are as thick as thieves. Adorable, but thieves. And did I mention